A young boy was caught on camera making an obscene gesture toward a police cruiser in Springfield. That picture was posted on Facebook. According to Western Mass News, a blog says a father taught his son to show the middle finger to police officers. That happened during a peaceful march to the federal courthouse in Springfield with demonstrators wanting to find solutions to police brutality.